Hey friends, welcome to my channel Kirti's Corner, a one-stop destination for fashion, food, travel, tech and lifestyle. So, myself and my brother, we came here to buy some footwear. So, actually we wanted to buy some footwear for my kid and for myself. So, here in A.S. Ramnagar, Sainikpuri, we have a huge shop called Walkway. Here you have multiple brands, you have multiple types of footwear in different price ranges. So I thought, okay, let's have a look. And then I thought, okay, let me shoot a video so that people out there, if you are not aware of so many kinds of footwear, you will get a good idea on that. So let's get started. So as you can see here, there are multiple types of footwear. We have flats there, you have heels, you have wedges, you have bathroom chappal and all kinds of chappal. Apart from that, you have beautiful bags, leather bags, also jute bags, and some bags are like when you are going to parties or some official wear. And these are beautiful sandals. And one thing I was so much surprised here is the cost is very reasonable, and you have all kinds of sizes. Example, my feet is so small and it's very difficult for me to get perfect size. So here in Walkway, I do not have any such problem, and all my problems get solved once I reach here in Walkway. So as you can see, we have Crocs as well. So and everyone knows that Crocs are so nice. So one thing is, I purchased that to my kid also, and I'm trying some types of footwear. Yeah, I was feeling good about that. And
Kartik,
then
Ravens Crocs, $7.99.
Yeah, I just grabbed one footwear, this one, and my brother, he was so busy just browsing his phone. And then this red color bag, this beach color bag, I really liked it. And you have socks also, and for my kid also I have taken Crocs. And I didn't bring my kid here to the shop, as we all know that it's COVID season, and I do not want him to get exposed to a lot of crowd and all. So I just made a wild guess of his size, and then I just grabbed the blue color ones which was behind the pink one. And yeah, I was hoping that it will fit well. End of the video, I will also share you what all did I purchase and how well was my experience. So yeah, here we come home. And then my kid was so excited when he see the chappal, and his friends were also liking it. As you can see, I just did not even remove the tag also. And then I have also purchased one Crocs kind of thing. I mean, since it was cold winter, I was unable to walk. Actually, my home, we have marbles there. So it was very difficult for me to walk, and I used to catch cold very often. Then thought, okay, let me buy some chappal so that which will not make a lot of sound. So I was asking my kid to walk and see if it is comfortable, if the size is comfortable. So any new thing, kids become so excited, right? So guys, I hope you all like this video. If then, please do like, share and subscribe. And if you are in and around Walkway, you can just go there. It's compared to Bata, compared to other brands like Paragon and some other like Adidas and all, I just found this Walkway is good because you have multiple brands over there. And this is our Crocs, and I can show you the price. Was almost around $8.95 the price, and it was very comfortable. So here ends my vlog.